Take away from my 4 years here, I'd have to say relationships and family. I mean, I've grown to love my teammates here and the coaching staff, and we've become a close-knit family. And I think that's a thing that developing relationships with my teammates and my coaches and managers and staff, I think that I will never forget them, and they'll always be in my heart.
How much love is there for him in this state? How about the governor, Bill Richardson, proclaiming today, March 3rd, as Roman Martinez Day?
Great fans. I mean, you're gonna play in the pit, one of the greatest facilities in the nation, and you have to know that these fans will support you and scream for you and be there for you no matter what. This is it. This is, if you want to be in a basketball town, Albuquerque is the place to be. I've had some amazing experiences here at UNM, and I think, you know, with the blessing of Coach Alford, you know, of, you know, great teammates, your time goes by quick. So take advantage of each moment. I think it's great to be loved, you know, as much as I've been loved. But, you know, again, I love, you know, them just as much, you know, whether it's fans, my teammates, and I'll do anything for them.